Actually, sustainability is another word that has been completely misused by modern people. First of all, sustainability cannot be an afterthought. And sustainability cannot be used for your personal needs. Sustainability is an existential question, which means that's sustainable for everything in life, not your sustainability or not, you know. That's an absurd, completely unsustainable way of looking at this at all, actually. In the indigenous communities, there is no word for sustainability. And what's also interesting is that amongst the indigenous communities, there's no word for waste at all. So the concept of waste doesn't exist in nature. Naturally, there's no waste. People don't waste at all. But in modernity, just by keeping a waste paper basket, we are teaching our children to waste. So there is a total lacking of subtlety and sensitivity in modern people to understand anything, actually.